a beautiful location.
Hi, my name is Jack Pratt. I'm the president of the Adobe Interpretive Association, and I wanted to bring you inside the Adobe so that you could have a look at the historic part, or part of the historic part of this park. The park was dedicated in 1960. And there have been a few upgrades because of damages or whatever, but basically this is the inside of the Adobe. If you take a real close look, you can actually see the construction. The Adobe that was used for it, and then some of the items that were here at the time the park was dedicated. Down on that river.